still giving man the absolute gaffigino.
Listen, can't believe that I'm locked with the lifers. I was on sick, no basic, segregated from all of my niners. I never been to you, already caught man prior. We told you in a track, you're a liar. I suggest that you go retire. Been a sexist, I've been on the curb, can't fling me your bird, I'm a rider. Prison governor's trying to give me every day. Wake up, why can my face too big? I'm in illusions from a plastic plate. Yeah, I'm still on a teacher. From the eight on social man, step with a self-made blade. Turn under my chat, shit will get shaved. News reporters try slander my name. Shame, I still bust open my case. I thank God, so I sing with grace. Lord bless me, so I set at the gate. The doctor, man, patterned the place. Mighty and Zanko on the wing first day.
Yeah, yeah, Big Mike, yeah, MSB, 0161's number one. Yeah? You joining us right now? Is it tennis quickly? Yeah, yeah. You're joining us now. Just caught the flight, landed in Mexico just now. Euro spec link up, yeah. Mexico, there's a fair few cars already out, yeah. I'm not gonna lie to you, I found out about it yesterday, completely forgot. Woke up this morning, got a reminder, caught a Virgin flight, just landed, cars already here, yeah. And we're sending it, you get me? Some dirty whips, I'm not gonna lie to you. All funny reg plates though, Mexican, I can't read Mexican, but yo, it is what it is. But we're here. Yeah, big up the cameraman again, each and every time, my guy, yeah, and movie pending, let's do this, you get me, peace! See them guys there in the yellow? Yeah. That man got bullied in school, fam. That man are ringing squad.
Already?
MSB hotline. Just landed in Mexico now, yeah. Obviously, hey, boom, fucking freezing and that. And the but obviously, what can we do? You get me? It is what it is, yeah. Big Mike, done. Come on. Yo, listen.
Absolutely dead.
Yo.
Dead.
Yo.
Dead.
What happened then on the way here, bro? Were we gone or not? Right.
Bro, you're in an RS3.
Obviously.
We're in a brewery.
And that, listen, were we gone or not? Okay.
Dead.
Come on. Come on. Man, never really know what time it is. Yeah, one sec. Yeah. Yeah.
What does that say now,
G? Oh, it's number one. You get me?
Number two.
Yo. I taught this nigga how to drive, remember that?
Never.
I taught this nigga how to drive, remember that? You get me? Brother or not, yeah? Brother or not, I taught this nigga how to drive. You learn from the best, you get me?
Never.
And let's keep it moving, innit?
What's up?
Next spot, next spot. I think 5 o'clock is just turning up. I can't dance with a headache, bro.
Whoa! Fucking hell!
Yeah, boom, right, on our way to the next location, yeah. Google Maps is f***ing about on us. I've never been to Mexico before. But obviously, yo, we're getting there anyway. It is what it is, yeah. There's enough of us in the group to kind of roughly know where we're going. Plus, we got the Mexican with us today. He's in the other car. He knows the area at the back of his hand, you get me? So we're nice. We're nice, you get me? Obviously, boom, like we're in a different country and we're still leaving, man. We're still giving man the absolute gaffigino. Like, where's everyone at, bruv? Come on, Big Mike. I keep saying it all day, every f***ing day. 0161's number one, yo. Let's do this. Coming up. What's good? So obviously, boom, yeah. Who would have thought that the Mexican language is the same as the UK? Did anyone know that they're Menes in Mexico? I'm f***ing just as surprised as everyone else is, mate. But obviously, yeah, second place again. F***ing fuel station again. I'm getting bored of it. I'm in here every f***ing day. Even in Mexico, it's not even no cheap in Mexico either.
Michael Schublacker on YouTube. Subscribe, like, comment, share. Come on.
Yo, November, mate. Come on. Listen, obviously, man's got to go, man. I'm taking it way back here on live. But obviously, f***ing, yo, we're just where we are right now, bro. This is absolutely red up, bro. We're right next to the Mexican airport, yeah. Bro, within 5 minutes, I guarantee you I'm responsible here, telling everyone to move on. Everyone's cars popping and farting. Probably think someone's having a f***ing shootout. We are in Mexico, do you get what I'm saying? F***ing peak, bro. Yo, listen as well, yeah. Obviously, if Porky's turn up, yeah, the MSD cards need binning. You get me? They need binning. Yeah? Say no more. Paul, you join us further on in the day. So obviously now, we had to move on from that location after like 5-10 minutes. It got a bit daft. But I don't even know where we're going. Feds. Something must be in the tire. What the fuck is up with my car? Oh, this is pressure, this, bro. Yo, what's going on, bro?
Where?
Yeah. I f***ing broke down, and I... in the f***ing RS, bro. Oh, bro, don't. The car's never broke down, I mean. It's life. I'm looking now. I'm in front of like 100 people in the car. It's like a piece of shit. So I'm cruising, yeah? Doing about 70s. I've boosted it around the outside of one car. Just gone bang. I'm thinking, oh, I've got a f***ing puncher. So I've pulled up, booted all tyres. The tyres were sweet. I'm thinking, what the f*** is this? Next thing I've got in the car, gone off again. It's f***ing flat. Oh, pressure, bro. My man is saying it's a he thinks it's a f***ing, what do you think it is?
Shaft or probably the diff. We'll get it back on road.
Yeah, I need it ready by Monday. The Alpha goes on Monday. The Alpha goes on Monday. So I've got no car.
Pressure's on for us here, boys. Pressure's on. Shoebuckers on the
gate. Yo, there we have it, yeah. F***ing don't know what's up with the car. Won't know till tomorrow. The f***ing knows. Piece of shit. Yeah, f***ing out of warranty now as well. It's f***ing my luck, innit? Let's have it, my fuck. probably guys about 40 minutes, so I'm just gonna get them to pick it up and leave it outside of yours.
Yeah.
And I'll give you one to use the keys tonight and just whatever, get on it in the morning or whatever.
Yeah, man.
Sweet.
Get back on the road.
You know, mate, you got till Monday. You got 48 hours to go. You got 48 hours to go. Let me know.
You got
8:45. Oh, don't. 8:45. The Alpha goes back on Monday. The Evo's. The hours of all the cars just broke in the same time. It's peak.
That's how it works.
Peak. Dope, man. I'm f***ing fuming, bro. Camera's getting on my nerves. I'm f***ing fuming, bro. Oh, the f*** off, you c***.
Shows you YouTube.
Michael Schumacher. 0161's number one driver, man. What? No foot pedals?
Yeah. No foot pedals.
So how does he use his foot throttle?
Oh, right now in the disc. It's two buttons, basically.
Was it like an Xbox controller?
No. It's just two controllers.
This way.
Mate, honestly. Trust me, he's the guy, man.
You're lying to me.
What's that car?
Get in the car with him. He just wants to send it, mate.
Yes, Andy.
Andy's the man.
All right, so we're here with Andy, yeah? Nice to meet you, mate.
Yeah, brother.
So tell us about the car, mate. E63. Yep.
Stage 1 plus. Euro spec source.
Come on.
700 plus brake.
Come on.
Rear wheel drive.
Nasty.
It will spin in fourth in the drag. In a straight line. No problem.
Right, and the sickest thing about it here, look at this. Yo. He's got hand controls.
Yeah, one hand.
Obviously, do you know what I mean? He's...
Yeah.
One hand.
Give us a little rev hand. Cough. Are you fucking mad?
Yo, you rock song.
Are you fucking mad? Do that again, Andy. Come on. Send it. Send it. So what, you don't mind me asking, what happened?
Cerebral palsy, I was born with it.
Okay, so you're born like it, so okay.
Yeah, use crutches like most of the time, but
okay.
Stuff like this when you're out about a chair.
Yeah, man, listen, I'm glad you don't let nothing stop you, bro. I'm so fucking take my hat off to you. Honestly, man, I'm taking my hat off to you, bro. When they said it just then, I said, what? This has got fucking hand controls. I said, fuck off, E63, yeah? And you've mapped it up as well.
Yeah. No, he's getting Sam to send it down VMAX, mate. He wants to see it do two builds.
Yeah. So obviously, it's getting kind of cold now. RS just broke down on me, and it never broke down since I've had it. I'm just having a bit of bad luck with cars at the minute. But gangster. But yeah, RS driving down the road. Then we're driving, flying through some Mexican borders and that, doing about 70 kilometers an hour. Gone to do the overtake, I just heard bang, and then like a rumble, yeah. So I'm thinking, oh, fucking old puncture. So we pull up at the side of the road, get out, kick all four fucking tires. It's not a fucking puncture. What the fuck is it? So I managed to limp it here. Benson's for beds. Who would have thought they've got a Benson's for beds in Mexico? I fucking didn't. But anyway, pull up here, Benson's for beds. Everyone's here. Straight to Sam, your respect. I said, what the fuck's this? He gets in it, he says, it sounds like it's your prop shaft or your rear drive shaft. So, recovery's on his way down here now. Said he's like 20 minutes off. Gonna drop it off at your respect and I'll have an update in the morning. But these fucking cars are mine at the minute. I've just got some bad luck. The car done broke down. I mean, it's fucking broke down tonight of all nights. I was gonna do some sends as well and I'm fucking wounded. But it is what it is.
Yes, people, what's going on? Michael Schublacker here, 0161's number one. I want to introduce you all to the new vehicle on the fleet. This one's special, yeah? Obviously, cut a long story short, I've had a bit of a nightmare the past couple of days. The Audi, I've blown the rear diff. So I've got to source one of them to get that fixed and fitted. So that's probably off the road now for a couple of weeks. The Alpha has actually gone back earlier than I expected, which is a bit of a nightmare. And then the Evo is just the Evo that doesn't really get driven. So I was in a predicament from last week having three cars to this week having none. So I need to sort out a car ASAP. So I've literally sourced a new vehicle for the fleet right now. I'd like to introduce it to the channel. Mike the Builder, can we fix it? Oi, oi, yes we can. What's going on, people? Big Mike, 0161's number one. And you join me today for the new whip. Yeah? We've got the Ford Transit Courier Custom, whatever it's called. Sat in the Continental Eco Sports Contacts. Yeah? I think it's about a 1.6, 90 brake or something like that. No more, I'd say. 21 plate, 4,000 miles. And this is my new wheel for the next few weeks. As you can all see here, yeah, we just pulled out the fucking baddest van on the road, the Ford Transit Courier, yeah, in Transit Van White. It's on a 21 plate with about 4,000 miles. This isn't no normal one though, this is a good spec. Yeah, you got the biscuits, the McVitie's, yeah, wrapped in the Continental Eco Sports, yeah. This one comes with the aero pack, with the black plastic trim, yeah. Let's have a look at the interior of the van, yeah. She's beautiful, mate, beautiful. So, with it being the MSB edition, you get certain extras. So you get the two-tone seats, yeah? You get the rubber mats, you get what I'm saying? DAB, Bluetooth, no cruise control, but we don't need that. Michael Schublacker blows everywhere anyway. Transit Courier, you get me? Good spec. With the fitted luxury carpets, so we get tired, have a nap. Couple of bungees and that, but even know what they're in there for, yeah. But yo, just drove it down here just now. She drives a dream. Get me? Nice little van. It's got fucking wind down windows, mate. Who's ready for this? Go for a chance. Put your belt on, mate. Moving like we're on stolen. Absolute death, mate. Oi! Fucking bagels everywhere, mate. We're boosted. 55, 60. Oh, 65 kilometers an hour, I mean, by the way, people. We're in Mexico, aren't we? Oi!
Laddie, yo, and there we have it, 70 kilometers. Lovely jubbly. What's going on? What's going on? What's going on, people? I must say, she drives all right. She's nippy, you know, for a van. Anyway, handles well, but that's down to the good tyres, I guess, the Continentals, Eco Sport Contact 6. She drives all right, though, yeah. Like I said, man, this is a bit of a lifesaver, this. I had a bit of a nightmare weekend with regards to vehicles, so it's kind of took a bit of a pressure off me. But yeah, that's what I was going to say. I want to run a poll, people, actually, while I'm talking to you now. In the comment section of this video, what should the next car be on the channel now that the Alphas... Whoa! What should the next car be on the channel now that this Alpha's going? Now that the Alpha's gone? What should we get? And obviously, don't start talking crazy things about Lamborghinis and that. We're not on that. We don't got that exact sort of money. We're talking saloon vehicles. What should we go for, man? Leave your comments in the... Leave your comments down below and we'll read through them. We've already got a few ideas, but you know, let's see if anyone else is on the same page that we're on. But yeah, the Alpha's gone. Audi, we're gonna go, that's what we're gonna go and do now. We're gonna go and see this Audi, get an update on it. I already know what part we need. But yeah, man, it's just a bit of a nightmare at the minute with vehicles. So yeah, man, we're on the way there now, in the van, MSB edition. Yeah, we come down to have a look at two potential cars for the channel. Nah, I fucking wish I ain't got that kind of pee. The bad though, aren't they? Yeah, fucking right.
Pennies for you, that, mate.
What do you think this is?
Pennies for you.
Well, I already have got one in stock here.
Ooh.
Yeah, I'm not even showing that to the cam. Oh, you can see it. That's what I already want for the park.
They have them in stock, yeah?
They can get me one. What the fuck am I gonna do? I need to find a second. I'm not paying that.
Yeah.
That's just silly. Do you know what I mean? It's
you can't do that.
Nah, it's daft, isn't it?
Yeah, the principle.
Yeah, exactly. Obviously, we've got the Evo here. Got a bit of an issue at the minute with this. It's on takeover. It's just not idling right, so they're in here looking at this. And then obviously, like I said, about Friday night, just gone over in Mexico, driving, just hear a loud bang. I thought it was a puncture because it sounded like the tire had gone flat. It was just like a flat tire sound. So I've got out, I've looked around all the tires. Tyres are sweet, there's no damage, there's no puncture. So I managed to limp it to these and they said, yeah, it's your diff. Your rear diff's gone on your car, mate. Audi got an arm and a leg. Not happening.
Mr. Shoeblacker, your car is on the ramp. Unfortunately, it's the first suspect, Mr. Diff. New diff time, unfortunately.
Fucking bad. When we going out for a spin, Sam? Okay. When we going for a spin?
Soon.
Yeah, defo.
Soon, yeah.
So from what I gather, I don't really know too much about it. Sam will explain a bit more when he comes out, but this is in here now. Apparently it's getting built up to be 1,000 bhp. This is Eurospec in Scotland, has performance. Give him an ad on the gram. But yeah, we'll see what it's like. And I don't even know what it's saying. Same engine as the RS6 though, isn't it? So
you see all the way back there, it's custom heat shielding round. So that is a turbo that's like that. I'd suck your arm in, that my arm would literally go in it.
Are they quite a common thing to go in them cars? They are?
Yeah.
Right.
They're strong, they're tough, but There they go.
When it's running this sort of power as well. What would have done that? Is that just
and it's driven by you. Probably. Everyone's seen how it's getting driven.
Yeah, but I mean, why would that? It's an Irish fruit. It should be driven like that, shouldn't it? Well, that's the way I look at these
yeah,
things.
It should, but.
He's best. I'm not putting him up. Audi can suck, but they're not getting that off me anyway.
No, exactly.
He said he's back first week of November, so I messaged him towards the end of this week and said, give me a shout as soon as you're back, mate. Interested in that diff? And yeah. Just see what he's got to say. Man. Yeah.
Until then, van life.
Van life.
Another head gone. You could be right and alive, or you could be dead wrong.
Shoot, shoot, and dada. Can't tell man about bruise and batter. Can't tell man about boom and scatter. Can't tell man about shoot like a car. Can't tell man about.